city leaders say a scam artist has been targeting Asian restaurants across Albuquerque. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr has the details on the calls that could lead to a restaurant ripoff.
For the second time in less than a year, city leaders say a scam artist is trying to rip off minority restaurant owners.
They tried to get the information out of me, but I gave it to my wife first, so, and then my wife talked to him, and then he just hung up on her.
City spokesman Chris Ramirez says the scammer called four Asian restaurants and one Greek restaurant this weekend, demanding personal business and employee information and then making threats.
Because there could be a language barrier, perhaps a cultural barrier, and they may seem like they're more vulnerable. But the truth of the matter is that these are very savvy people.
The city says five restaurants reported getting calls from this scammer, but they say other restaurants in the area could have been preyed on by the scam artist.
They've said, well, you know, we're city food inspectors, and we're going to come inspect your restaurant, and we're going to find violations, and we'll be able to shut you down.
But Ramirez says the five restaurants that received phone calls this weekend did not fall for the food inspector scam.
We would never call you in advance to let you know that we're coming to inspect you.
Instead, a real food inspector shows up unexpected, has ID, and does not make any demands or threats. Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
Back in August, six restaurants received similar phone calls from a scammer.